Catch up, Tibbers. Catch up, Sober. Sav, can you go in front of Sober? So Wriggle, Sober, and Sav go in front of Sober. Just because Sav's a little bit more... knows more knowledge of dressage than Sober. Catch up, Axel. Catch up, Cake. Come on, keep on going. There we go. Carl Sap, Bree, go. I am not quite sure what happened there. Sober. Yeah, go on. Stay in the lines, please. Catch up, Roachy. Catch up, Sober. Catch up. What's your name? Madison? I don't know. I need to write down nicknames, to be honest. Catch up, Roachy, come on. I'm not gonna keep on telling you guys to catch up every single time. It's all sets. Come on. All sets. All sets. Three and go. Sav, you were way too early there. Tibbers early. Madison late. Yeah, that is fine. Okay. Let it see. Okay, Roachy and Axel, you need to fix yourselves. Axel, Wriggle, no, make sure to not walk. You gotta wriggle. Because, patch up, Roachy, come on. Waterfall at A. Mm-hmm. Actually, no, tear at A. Tear. Wait, actually, that went waterfall. I know, Krusty, I just realized. Waterfall, do a waterfall. Atomic set. Oh, wait, I should probably explain it. Atomic is basically a curl out and then a curl over inwards. Atomic set, three, go. Half curl and then curl over set left, curl over set left, three, go. Sober, you went the wrong way. Sorry, I that was my fault actually. I didn't see what way to go. But if the instructor doesn't say what way, make sure to go left. Can we split up into dressage groups?
No, because, can I just explain this, please?
Yeah.
Alright, so, atomic is basically where you curl out, you curl out, and then when you curl over in, you should be back on that line. So, does everyone see me? Everyone sees me, right? Okay. So, basically, it's gonna be two lines here, right? And do you see this dark line here in the middle? When you finish doing your atomic, so atomic is curl out and then curl over in, you all should be on that line facing this way. Ooh, left.
I think we should split up.
Walking or nothing, okay? Alright, atomic set, atomic
no,
set.
No, you gotta put sober in.
I'll put sober in later. Atomic set, three,
Brown.
Go. Nice. Keep that, please. And then, okay, nice. You guys should always, there you go. Piggle Karen, catch up, please. And same with Brochi, everyone. Just keep belting at the wall. because I like to get these lines out before then. So the person that would be in front would always be in the back. Sorry, that was my fault. So if you guys get that. And sorry, so bro, I'll put you in a second. I just need to show everyone this. Alright. Curl over left set, curl over left set, three, go. Nice. Hickle, you have to go a bit earlier. So when you hear me, you have to go a bit earlier than that, okay? Nice. And Rochi, you are behind Krusty. Do not go in front. Thank you. Okay. You get that? So I'm gonna say halt set. Basically, that's when you guys are gonna start to walk. So halt set. You guys walk then. And go. So everyone just catch up to them, to the person in front of you. Here. And now we'll do lines again because all that. Okay. So it was in front. Yeah. So yeah. Sav, Tibbs, Madison, Krusty. You, Sober, you go behind Krusty. I think that's how it was, wasn't it? Or did I get that wrong?
Like making a little gap between each other so it'll look gray. Yeah. Let's try this. Okay. Atomic. Atomic. Set. Three. Go. Okay, yeah. Whoever's that all the way up there on the right line, you were the first person in the right line, was really early. Curl over set left, curl over set left, pre go. Sorry, I've got whoever, sorry, I got you, Axel, on the wall. I'm not sure what happened there. But let's move on to a galaxy. Because I love Galaxy. So I Galaxy.
We haven't even mastered Atomic, and you're already moving to a next move.
No, it looked good, really good on my screen.
Rochi was off timing, and he didn't even go in the line. Sober didn't merge, and everyone else was in clumps.
No, look at my screen.
And Pickle, you have to kind of catch up more, and you have to go on go, not after, because you are super late.
Okay, yeah, we'll try it one more time. Waterfall. Can I cut out just a bit to this because you're supposed to be in between Sav and Pickle.
Make sure to hit the wall before you go and do a waterfall, otherwise it's bad.
Atomic set. I'm gonna try it on that next thing. Apologize if you can hear the current thunder. I don't think there's lightning. I think it's thunder. Okay, atomic. Atomic. Oh my god. Atomic set. The dome. It's warm.
Go.
Bro, you got that on the wall?
Hold on. Emmy, your voice is like gone.
I know.
I can't hear you anymore.
I know.
Hold on, can everyone just halt for a second? Rochi, do you guys want to pivot to A? Thank you. And, again, Pickle, make sure you're always going on go, and if it helps, just go on pre. When I say pre, that's when you go, because your timing is very late. Okay. And yet again, when you see the person in front of you walk, that's when you start to trot. None of that. Oh yeah, you can ignore me, don't worry about it. Okay. Orochi, we're gonna do the eat the Gucci saddle type of entity, so basically everyone should eat the Gucci saddle. Thank you, Sober. And Sober, make sure you go on go, and because some of you guys were like extremely late. Alright. And we won't do Atomic until we've got our lines right, so we will have to U-turn a while. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. Trot set, pre, go. Nice. Thank you. Axel, try and be faster, because that was a bit slow. Orochi, make sure to stay in center, not outside the line. Karen, catch up, Orochi. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get Pickle to switch with Tibbs. No, Tibbs, we're just doing U-turns. Until we get our lines right, we're only gonna do U-turns. Because if you guys wanna do some nicer moves and some fun moves, we're gonna have to actually get our lines right. No, don't worry about it. Okay, So Pickle, you're in front of Krusty, but behind Tibbs. So go in front of Crystal Embermoon. Thank you. And when I say your name, that means I want you to can to catch up. Okay, so I don't have to say the whole thing. So Pickle, Axel, Rochi, Krusty, Sober, and Axel. Rochi, keep going. Thank you. Keep going, Rochi. Pickle, Krusty. No, Rochi, go wiggle a bit. Like, do this. Thank you. Pickle, make sure your horse's face is always in the person in front of you's body. Otherwise, your lines are always whack because your shirt's a bit not good. If you do have like a better shirt, that doesn't matter if it's not yellow because it's just practice. If you have a different one that's like full stats, that would be awesome. But then you won't be so slow, and I can put you in front. Okay. Nice lines, actually. These are really nice lines. I really like these. Make sure that you hit the wall before, like, you're really close to the wall before you U-turn, because otherwise your lines will go whack, and your cutting lines, so yeah. Set, left, pre, go. Nice. Okay, I feel like some people did not understand the assignment. Let me do your odds and evens. That was on me. Sav odd, Tibbs even, Krusty odd, Orochi even, Sober odd. But okay, never mind. Let me redo that. Sav odd, Tibbs even, Pickle odd, Krusty even, Orochi odd, Sober even. There you go. And Pickle, keep carrying to catch up. I don't have to tell you again, because you're always gonna be in the horse's saddle, right? Don't wanna tell you again. Right, Pickle? Thank you. Rochi, same with you. Thank you. Oh, hi, Elfie. That's alright. You don't have to stay. It's alright. I hope you feel better. I hope you're all right, Axel. Atomic set, pre, go. When you guys do your curl over, you guys should be in the line that I am now, like where I am right now. Okay. Everyone halt for a second. I'm gonna just see if it's the horses that are slow that's the problem, or if it's just the timing problem. So can I get, I know, but on my screen it just wasn't good. Everyone just clumped up at the end. I'm gonna try and... yeah, it might be the screen delay. I'll just try and see. Can I get Elfie and Sober to get out the line? I just wanna see. Because you horses are a little bit lower. A. And Rochi and Krusty, please swap. Don't worry, I'm not mad at. Yes, you should. Actually, no. No, hold on. Don't just leave it for now. I just want to see if that works. Oh, it's alright, Rochi. Yeah, maybe it is screen delay. So when you hear me say pre, when I say pre, that's when you go. And that just applies for you. If I didn't say your name, that means that you just go on go. But for Rochi, just go on pre. We'll try that. Trot set, pre, go. Nice lines. Pickle. Thank you, Tibbs. It's fine. Rochi. And waterfall at wall. Sorry about that. Nice. You know what to do? I don't want to tell you guys. A horse behind. Pickle. Please kind of wiggle yourself. Alright. And go. Ooh, okay. Sav, can you go out? Oh, thank you. Atomic set, pre. Go. You should end up on my line here. Okay. So everyone except Rochi, that was pretty good. Rochi, you have to go. You were just a little bit off. Can you hold? It's alright, you guys. It's not. I'll get you guys in lines later. I just need to maybe if I can get a lesson. If you guys do want a lesson though, please tell me. No, Rochi, it's fine. Everyone's learning, but if you do feel like you need a lesson, or anyone here, if you do feel like you need a lesson, just want to listen, just want to, like, understand a little bit more of dressage, then, you know, just tell me and I'll, you know, help. Yeah. Alright. Trot set, pre, go. Thank you, Pickle. Okay, waterfall at wall. Lovely lines. Just don't do anything to miss these lines, though. These are pretty good. Make sure you're a horse behind. Pickle, definitely wiggle a lot. Krusty, wiggle a lot. Okay, atomic set, pre, go. Make sure you guys will end up on the line I am right now. Everyone's timing, that was good. Krusty, you should have gone a bit earlier, Canada, to catch up, and make sure you merge into those lines really quickly. Come on. Canada, catch up, Krusty. Canner. Okay. So Krusty, you have to go a bit earlier on that if you want to be on the front of the line, like, doing that. Because otherwise it just doesn't do well. And, curl over, set left, curl over, set left, there you go. Alright, alt set.